Enjoy the parade. Stop right there. Who are you? Could it really be you? Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. You've grown up so much. The last time I saw you, you were just a little girl. What brings you here, my dear? Yes, I heard what happened to poor Sam. I'd like to help him. They say he returned, that he's somehow back from the dead. Frankie has returned, and he's picking us off one by one. There is no doubt. I'm the last of the Dixie Peppers, and that's why I bought this gun. Just let him come. He made quite a mess of Mardi Gras. I wanted to find out more, but my TV's busted. At least my radio still works. I have to start my show. These days, it's the only thing keeping me sane.
Shines on your white suit, sunlight on my raven hair. All of a forbidden fruit, honey, ain't we quite the fit? We're just like the sun and apart, yet still we try.
It was a long time ago. He was a very different man back then. And I was a very different woman. At one point, Frankie changed. I don't like talking about it. Take this slide. It'll tell you the story better than I can.
Before long, the band's hard work and dedication started to pay off. Their first true gig was at a small French Quarter club, a great success. Pretty soon, the Dixie Peppers ruled the club scene and released their first record. But that's not where the money was in those days. They needed a permanent gig. Impressed by Frankie Solo's speakeasy owner hired them as the host band at his bar. They finally had the success and the wealth they had dreamed of for years. but it was not meant to last. Their performances were incredibly popular, and their fame quickly rose. But almost straight away, money brought tension between the band members. When they were struggling, the band were close and shared earnings equally. Felt that he was the sole reason for the band's success. He started stealing the spotlight and soon demanded a larger cut of the money. The others were appalled at this, and his budding romance with Adele was in danger. A dark time was coming for the Dixie Peppers.
where the latest attack of the mysterious killer occurred. The prime target seems to have been Tom Brown, our mayor. But numerous visitors are reported to have been paralyzed as well. This is Jenny Sue, reporting live from the Mardi Gras Festival.
Oh my. The detective I hired to investigate was at the Mardi Gras Festival too. You've got to find him. He might know something. Here's a picture of him. Now, you better catch a cab. Remember to dial 824. Hurry!
How can we help you? One moment, please. Your taxi will be there in 3 minutes.
Nice to see you again. Where to?